And that snapshot beats the goaltender.
Over the line they come. Sends it across. Nothing. Tries to tuck it in. Along the side. Moved out in front.
Continues to shut down the middle of the ice. Really good.
Off the crossbar. For a nice pass from the right wing. Here's a shot. He scores. I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back to back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that. And they're able to put another one up on the board. This is a tough shot. You don't have a lot of room because the goaltender can use his whole upper.
From the opposite point. Up to... There it is! He scores! All over the rebound! And he taps it in!
I'm not sure where he's wandering to there. The slot's way over there, pal.
Find some space in the corner. Takes a shot, and that goes off a player. Oh, reads it. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. You make so many decisions that happen so quickly every once in a while.
Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he's into the net.
Good delivery. He got rid of that in a hurry. But he ends up missing the net.
Hard defensive play there. Looking to make something happen along the boards. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck.
Takes the feed at the back end. Fires one. Scores! We're all tied up!
Well, it's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done. Oftentimes, a goalie will drop in the butterfly, take the chance that he's got everything covered.
To his teammate! Centering pass in front. Put it off the post. Takes it and looks ahead. Drives it to the front of the net. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. Oh, what a great moment for them. So much emotion as they break the tie.
There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. Ray, more shots generally translates to more scoring opportunities, in this case, more goals.
You need to finish at the end of the day, but if you have more shots, a lot of people feel that's a really good marker for the game. More territorial play.
Nice pass. Quick snap. He scores. They're on the board early in this one.
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now. They're down one. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender.
Goaltender puts it up front. Here's a shot and another stop.
Now he's got to chase it down.
Takes the pass. Scores. We're all tied up.
their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. Well, if he was about 4 inches taller, maybe he would have got to that.
Now he takes it over the line. Sends it over. He scores!
Well, to break the tie here, James, this game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net.
Great poise here as he gets it back. Shot! Oh,
baby!
He scores!
Yes, sir! What a deep!
You like that?
I love it.
Beautiful goal!
What a goal!
You can see the goaltender's looking a little frustrated here. He got...
Team Belarus has got trying to shake loose. Sends it over. And sends it off. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Let's it go! Oh, what a move!
Way to finish. Way to finish. Good job. Great job.
He gets in so tight to the goaltender, the goalie's backed up towards the goal line.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lee. Picked off! He scores!
Give me the goal. I need money.
Impressive effort.
Man.
And even the dog father's impressed by that.
I love that shot right there. Way to go, boy.
Knock close up the wickets, Tendi. That thing's right through your legs. That's a pretty good shot.
It's the draw. Here's a blast. Misses high.
That feels like a wasted off.
Puts it off the post.
Belarus has found chances all over the ice. It's a one.
He scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here too. Once he gets in that close, you know it's gonna be a deke. He sells.
Here's an odd man rush. Here's the pass. He scores!
2 goals on the night for him. They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got 2. You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
What a shot! He scores!
Oh, man, the goalie thought he had this covered, James. You can tell from his body language, but it beats him, hits the post, and goes in. Well, this took a little bit of a detour and hit the post, but man, was this quick.
Team Belarus has got the puck along the boards. Here's a shot. Scores!
Oh, man, he turned that over, James. What a bad play.
On the blue line. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's blocked! Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Let's it fly! And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. Puck possession, the name of the game in this one tonight, Ray.
Really good job. They had the puck, they kept the puck, and when they didn't have a play, they seemed to put it into a place where they were going to get it next. They control...
Kazakhstan's got him along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. Defensive read there. Sends it across. It's in the back of the net. He scores! pass.
It's a bad decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush.
Puts it in. Puts it on net. Period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing? Breakaway!
Well, that's the end of his shift. Man, James, he took a huge hit. Slowly
gets caught in traffic. Hammers one from the point. Shuts him down. Nice pass. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Centered out in front. And it scores! What a shot!
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass.
With possession along the wall. Moved in front! Brings the puck into the offensive end now. With the backhand. Sends the pass over. Scores! What a shot!
That's a quick one-timer. Right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time.
Right out front! Grand larceny on that stop right there! Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Team Kazakhstan's gained possession along the boards. Italy's got it behind the net. In close! He scores! Make that four straight!
They seem stunned. Like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick.
With a stick in front. Kazakhstan's got the puck along the boards. 6 seconds remaining. And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. Oh, the defensive team is dog tired.
Here's an offensive chance. Takes it across the blue line. Sends a pass over. Big save. Here's a chance. To his teammate. And now he moves it to Larkin. With the stop. From the back of the cage with the puck. Scores! All over the rebound and he puts it in.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Long pass into the neutral zone. Just wide. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
They had the puck the whole time, James. It just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight. Goaltender carries it in right in the slot. Shot comes up with the stop. Lead number two as we get underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Kazakhstan's focus with the puck has to be a heck of a lot better.
Puts it on goal. Scores!
He didn't have much room up over the glove, but as soon as the goalie dropped into the butterfly.
In the offensive zone. Puts it to the front of the net. There's a shot. There it is. He scores! All over the rebound, and he taps it in.
Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot.
Sends it out right in front. Quick shot, and that's blocked. To the back of the net. Sends it across the ice. Feeds it down low. The one-time rocket. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Moves it around along the half wall. Blocker save. Takes the feed. Sends a pass over. For the win! Oh, what a save to keep it tied! Coach is getting their final lists in here as both teams will settle this one in a shootout. First shooter's about to go, looking to set the tone here in this shootout. Great little poke check by the goaltender there. Still no score here in this shootout. A chance to end that coming up right here. Oh, what a move! Scores!
He really sells it. The goalie bites on the deke, and he's able to finish it off.
Next shooter for Team Italy, number 22, Diego.
Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. And that puts a bow on this one. It needed a shootout. I know a lot of people and traditionalists and purists don't like the shootout, but man, they're entertaining.
And that's the way the game has gone. It's supposed to be about fun. They're able to lock this down in the shootout. It's a big win for them.